to week four of mobility. I'm all on my lonesome this week because Ali and Si are away to their training camp. So good effort so far with everything you've been doing. All right, let's keep seeing people practicing in the gym. Taking a slightly different approach tonight because you're going to get to see everyone else from the gym doing the stretches and being able to hold it for a minute. Remember, we're looking for you to accumulate 1 to 3 minutes, okay? So build on it. First stretch up, tricep stretch. One tricep stretch, or a bit closer to a super front rack, okay? So everyone is going to reach their hand up and take a hold of the rig behind them, okay? We are looking to keep your elbow nice and close to your head, nice and close to your face. Now at home, this is probably best done on a door frame. On the count of three, everyone is going to lean forward, okay? Keeping their feet where they are, trying to keep their rib cage down. And they're going to feel a nice strong stretch down their triceps into the lats. So, 1, 2, 3, and lean forward. So it's really important that we're going to hold this for a minute. So remember to take some nice deep breaths. Okie doke. And I'm going to come and show you where everyone should be feeling this. And he drank down my last swallow. Then he bombed a cigarette. And as we fall back, and the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. And if you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold up, know when to fold up. And relax there, guys. Swap it over to the other arm. Give your arm a shake. You never count your money. And one. Two, three, leaning forward. Time enough to count when the
dealing's done. Every gambler knows
that the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. First of all, because every hand's a winner, and every hand's a loser, and the best that you can hope for. And when he finished speaking, he turned back toward the window, crushed out a cigarette, faded it off to sleep. And somewhere in the darkness, the gambler he broke even. And his final words I found, the days that I keep. You got to know when to hold up, know when to fold up. A minute. So try and go nice and relaxed with this one, breathing the whole time.
A tornado flew around my room before you came. Excuse the mess it made. It usually doesn't rain in Southern California, much like Arizona.
One, and gently unwind and just relax out of the position. Bring your feet together. Give your legs a stretch. I've been thinking about you. You know, no, no. I've been thinking about you. Do you think about me still?
Thank you.
that's why I kiss you. Got a fighter jet, I don't get to fly it, though I'm lying down.
I was that guys for a minute. Okay. 3, 2, 1, off you go. And remember, as always, to breathe, relax into it. And relax, you slowly walk yourself back up.
We'll go down this road. You're okay,
aye? Okay guys, so good luck with those ones. They are really tough this week. Take it easy with them. Ease yourself into it. As always, if you've got any questions, please grab me or Ali in the gym. Also, we're coming towards the end of our wee block, our wee challenge for you. So let's see some of your progress pictures. Remember, there is prizes up for grabs. So I've already had a few people sending me pictures and it's awesome to see the difference. So everyone else, let's get sharing it. If you don't want to post it on the page, maybe you can just send it to me or Ali. All right? Good luck, guys. Well done.